He owns a used record store here in El Paso.